Today we have school counsellor Michelle Scher joining me on the couch with SACAP to chat about a career in psychology and counselling.
What is the difference between a psychologist and a counsellor?
A psychologist is trained formally to assess, diagnose and treat mental disorders, and a counsellor comes from a more helping framework where they are engaging with clients to facilitate positive change.